What if I told you I found exactly what you've been looking for? You know what I mean. One platform that lets you create long-form AI videos with background music, generated content, voiceovers, and subtitles. All in just one click. Entirely from your phone. And the best part? It only takes about 60 seconds. Sounds too good to be true? It's not. Check out this video I made using it.
I am Lyra, born of the tundra, raised by the wind. They said a woman could not lead, but I knew my destiny lay beyond our village walls. With nothing but my horse and my blade, I set out across the frozen expanse. The biting cold and howling winds tested my resolve, but I pushed on. Each hoofbeat echoed my determination, each breath a prayer to the spirits of my ancestors. Days blurred into nights, the stars my only companions in this vast white wilderness. Then I saw it, the great bear, guardian of these lands, its roar shaking the very ground. Our battle was fierce, steel against claw, will against primal force. As I looked into its eyes, I saw a reflection of my own spirit, wild, untamed.
InVideo AI V3 lets you create full-length, publish-ready videos on any topic with generative AI. No limits, no barriers, whether it's storytelling, YouTube explainers, imaginative scenes, or product videos. You bring the idea, and InVideo will put you in the director's seat. Let's get started. So you come over to InVideo AI. With the right script and prompt, you can create the most engaging videos. Make sure the prompt is on InVideo AI V3.0. Now you need a script, but first I'm going to take you on a little tour. This is how you create short videos. You could choose the background music, language, subtitles, voice, actress, all that good stuff. And then you can use AI generated content or you can use stock footage. Also, you could choose your own voice actors. Now let's go over to explainer video. These type of videos break everything down, so you can choose whether to make a 3-minute video or a 10-minute video or a 5-minute video. You can choose to make it a YouTube video or a YouTube reel. You type in your topic and a couple details, and then you could choose your background, language, all the same stuff on the first one. I think this one's my favorite. Create an animated video. So you get to choose how many minutes you want it to be. But not only that, check this out. You can choose what kind of style you want. So Disney, Pixar, anime, Minecraft, Lego. There are so many to choose from. The possibilities are endless. So you can choose background music, voice actors, watermark. I'm going to show you how to use that one later in the video. There's also use my script. So you can put in your own script and it will create a video from your script. Let's explore all the flows. So right down at the bottom, it says explore all flows. This is where you can create short videos, long videos, faceless short videos, animated videos. You can even create a hyper-realistic video, like a movie film or a trailer or something like that. Like I said in the beginning, give InVideo the idea and they will put you in the director's seat. So that's pretty much just your decision what kind of video you want to choose. So what you're going to do is come to the top and paste in a prompt. So make a 2-minute video of a female who sets on a journey in the tundra, decided to go hunt a bear, and she becomes a queen from a princess. So what you're going to do is click the little button with the arrow, the blue button, and then it analyzes and prepares your video. Now, this is the next section. You're going to click cinematic live action, animation, or anime. I click cinematic live action and I clicked generative media because I don't want stock footage. I want it all AI generated. And you could choose 1 minute, 2 minutes, or 4 minutes. I chose 2 minutes, and you could choose for YouTube, YouTube Shorts, or Instagram Reels. I chose YouTube. And then you generate. So because it's an app, you can click notify when ready, and you will get a notification. So I already showed you that video in the beginning. So now I'm going to show you how to create an animated video. So what you're going to do is go to animated video. Now, if you go to Social Blade, Just for Kids has 851K subscribers. And they make between 3K and 58K. Social Blade CPM only goes up to $4. So they make way more. So now you need a topic. So I already have a prompt here. It's Zoe in the talking robot. She teaches them compassion and all that cute stuff. So I paste it in the topic line, and then I'm going to choose 1 minute because I'm just trying to show you how to create it and only generate a clips, no images and no stock media. I want it completely AI generated. And then I'm going to choose Disney Pixar for the animation style. Next, I'm going to choose subtitles because I do want subtitles on my little video. So I'm just going to choose bold subtitles with popping effect. And then I'm going to choose background music. But I think they're pretty good at choosing the background music. So what I'm going to choose is my voice actors. I do want a female. You can choose specifically, but I'm just going to choose any female for the narrator. And then that's it. That's all I'm really going to use. So then I click submit. And it has everything in the prompt, and then it generates. It's analyzing and preparing. Now we are on the audience part. I chose kids, inspirational, and YouTube. Here's the video.
Once upon a time, in a colorful little town, there lived a bright-eyed girl named Zoe.
Wow, a tiny robot. Can you talk?
Affirmative, I am Unit 42. I compute numbers and process codes.
But what about stories, or jokes, or fun?
Days passed, and Zoe taught the robot about creativity and emotions.
I've come to collect this advanced AI for research.
Wait, he's more than just a machine, he's my friend.
Why did the robot go to school? To improve its artificial intelligence.
Remarkable. Perhaps there's more to learn from this little robot right here.
And so, Zoe and her robot friend continued their magical journey of friendship and discovery.
That turned out so good. Now, the best part is that you can edit this video. So all you do is click a picture and then click generative media. Now there's tons you can already choose from, or you can make your own. You're going to click generate new, and then it already has hashtags of who's already in the video. So you can click Zoe, the robot, scientist, or Zoe's backyard. Or you can generate something completely different up there in the little search bar. So you can edit any scene you want. So you just click on the scene and it will tell you what it's about, and you can generate up a new scene if you like. You can also edit the music, which I kept because I like, and you can edit the script. You just click on it and then type. So it's pretty much what kind of story you want, what you want to edit. And you can also edit transitions. So you can choose wrap and cut, or you can also choose the voice actors and actresses down at the bottom. So there's the narrator and the robot and the scientist and Zoe. So it shows all of them. And the best part, you can add more characters if you like. I really love how easy this is to create a full video. You can create like 10 videos in 1 hour. Could you imagine a day? I highly recommend InVideo if you're starting your channel. It's also monetizable, so you can get paid on YouTube. Also, they give you a description for your video, and they give you an outline. Start InVideo today. You won't regret it. If you enjoy learning about AI and how to use it on your phone, don't forget to like and subscribe and hit that bell button so you can get all the new updates. Thanks for watching.